Wanna fucking go, bitch? Wanna fucking go?
Yeah!
Hit it!
Welcome, people of the land that is far, far away. I am Nova the Warrior. You're supposed to say who you are.
Oh, Nova the Warrior, my name is Benji as I'm the Builder. Come save me from my frightful tower.
No, I'm good. I'm just gonna steal some guy's shit.
Okay, yeah, so the guy anime who was on earlier, and fucking mad Ender Pearl skills, the guy anime who was on earlier, his... God damn it!
Skills! Mine. I seriously need this lapis. Like I said, I didn't
funny.
You didn't
see the 14 iron blocks or the 4 diamonds.
Nah, I don't need that.
Okay, I'll take that. You take that side. I'll take this side. Oh, found the diamond chest plate that was in this house.
Ruby?
Oh, no. He has a saddle. Fuck.
How did he get a saddle? Ooh, flint and steel.
From a dungeon. Ooh, 27 more. We are so rich right now. And he has a shit ton of melons, but fuck that.
Ooh, melons. I like melons.
Gee.
Get a stack of melons. So, just so you guys don't think we cheated, we got this from anime.
Yeah.
And anime, fuck you.
Well, no, not fuck you, anime. Nova just decided to kick you because he does not like you.
My god, man, you're such a fuck.
Well, that's what happened.
It wasn't even me.
What? I can't hear you. You kind of sound like you're choking. I'm gonna clear your throat.
We still need to split the diamonds, by the way. And literally everything else.
Okay, that's fair. This is such a weird start to an episode. You're just stealing all those redstone blocks. What's wrong with you, savage?
I seriously need redstone. Like, it's not even funny.
I'll just update you. You're not taking any of the redstone blocks, and I'm gonna steal all the ones you've mined so far.
What? Oh, I didn't pick them up.
Yeah. Thanks to the 22 redstone blocks, man.
You suck. I'm sorry, I'm way better than you at this.
You have a better pick, it's not fair. You're just like pushing me whenever I try to mine.
I'm walking right in front of you, man. Mine.
Anime doesn't even watch our videos, so.
Good. Mine. I'll take that.
I'll take that.
I don't need dye. Why do I need dye? Ooh, I'll take the obsidian. That'd be useful.
Anime had the music disc called Cat.
Oh my god. I need some new sick beats.
No, I stole his jukebox. I'm gonna have a... Oh, fuck!
You're stupid.
He has a secret trap outside his fucking
door. Why don't we just do that?
Oh, god damn it. Look at all these melons.
Oh, I thought this was sugarcane. I was about to be so fucking happy.
I have sugarcane.
Cool. The fuck's over here? There's doors down here.
Yeah, I know. It's just some.
Click, 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 click.
Oh. Yeah, that was probably his.
Mine. All mine. Stop it. Really? You suck.
Why do you always have half a heart?
Because I don't.
You always have half a heart.
Because I don't like people punching me.
I think you should probably...
I'm not used to random people coming up to me and punching me in the fucking face,
you
Ben.
You played with Brandigan for fucking years. How are you not used to that?
Because he started doing that recently.
True.
You know what? I want to... Apparently, Brandigan moved without telling me, and I'm getting this information from Ben. So now, I'm going to go see the shit. Or at least the shit that he left.
Oh, you probably shouldn't do that.
Why?
I think he actually moved all his stuff, so...
Aw, oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna do it anyways.
There's nothing to steal.
But he might have it. Ooh, he might have left his chest. I need chests. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I'm creating a Vulmer. I seriously need chests.
I was gonna say, you have like 8 extra chests in your...
No, I don't. What the fuck are you talking about? You
literally have like 8 extra chests in your chest.
In my chest? I have 8 extra chests?
Yes.
That's not true. There's
no
way.
Even a lie. I'm gonna put all the stuff I got from his house.
Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. Since that's like a huge open area because of that mine thing that he did with the mine rail and shit. I'm gonna use it as my mine.
No, he actually replaced all of those blocks.
I seriously doubt that.
Like every single one of them.
I mean, now I wanna see it.
Okay, well, he didn't, but there's just lava filled with all of it, so it's like you can't go there.
You're acting a little suspicious, Ben.
No, I'm not.
The fuck is happening?
I'm not
Like,
gonna lie
actually,
anymore,
though.
I already told you that his house is still there.
God damn it, Ben. Fuck.
It's
And
fucking
also, I kind
boring.
of put myself in a predicament because I put a sign on the front of his door that says, "Nice door, mate," because he didn't actually move. He just said that he moved. So literally everything of his is still there.
By the way, Brannigan, if you're watching this, Jose found it out, so I didn't tell him.
Yeah, I found it out a long time ago.
I spawned in near there, and then Jose came there, and he started mining the dirt, and he was like, "Ooh, what's this?" See,
Well, first you told me that he moved, and then I'm like,
it's just my defense.
I want to. I since Brandon stole my spot on top of this watchtower, I'm actually gonna build something
You
here.
never said you wanted to build there.
Dude, I said it in the first episode. I have it recorded that I said that.
I'll watch your video.
Okay. I literally said, "Ooh, I want to build over there," and then Brandon's like, "Hey, I'm gonna get build over there. Yeah, that's gonna be cool." And I'm like.
Jose is Justin Bieber. No, Jose is the opposite
What?
of Justin Bieber. Wait, no. Okay, no, yeah, Jose, no, wait.
What?
Okay, yeah, Jose is Justin Bieber. I was thinking of like one of his first songs, but it was like Never Say Never, and you never say never.
True.
So you
I
seriously
will
just
fight till
building a platform.
forever. I actually know that song by memory. Don't you f- I knew you were gonna fucking do that. Cemetery! Cemetery! I win.
Oh, fuck, I'm almost dead. It's
Dance,
not fair.
monkey! Oh
Oh, god
shit.
damn it.
You see how it feels, Ben?
Listen, when it's warrior versus builder, even though I spawned back in my wonderful house. Jose, I don't even know what this episode is really just raping and
Random.
pillaging.
I didn't even know.
We're raping Brannigan's land and we're pillaging anime's house.
I was gonna do raping his land. I don't know what I was gonna do for this. Oh yeah, I need to find books and shit for my enchantment table so I can get even better enchants and be good at life. We still need to split to diamonds, man. Don't think I forgot.
You have more diamonds than me, just let me have
I
this.
have no diamonds.
Okay, we'll split the diamonds under one condition.
What?
I get to keep his diamond chest plate.
Yeah.
Okay.
How much diamond do you have?
He had four.
Okay.
So what do you want to do this episode?
My goal was to, well, now my I think my goal is gonna be to, fucking, get books for my enchantment table or something.
No, I think we should both build together on this. Here, on this fucking, what's it called?
What?
I think
Oh,
we should
the
both,
watchtower?
yeah, I think we should both
We should
build a
make
watchtower
a
together.
watchtower there. That'd be pretty cool.
I
I need to put all the shit that we looted in my chest, though.
already did that.
Give me two diamonds real quick. Come to my house.
No, we'll do that in the end of the
We're
episode.
gonna I'm gonna play my fire mixtape while I'm at my house. Like,
No, just
bam.
come over here.
Also, he had a saddle for some
Oh,
reason.
whatever.
I don't know how he had a saddle, so. I could get a horse.
Yeah, you can have the saddle. I don't want it.
Get a horse, Ben.
All right, let me go to my house and get all the shit. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Wait, I don't know if I showed them my secret door that I made.
I don't care.
I'm pretty sure I did. I'm gonna show them anyways.
We should. Why don't we just do that? Why don't we just have, instead of that really long secret passageway that we have, why don't we just have like a redstone thing connecting our houses?
Anyways, guys, this is my
I
secret
heard you
door.
open it. Hey, Ben, I can see you.
Yeah, I know. You know your secret chest room? We're inches apart. When you're in your secret chest room, see, I'm right here. Jose, I'm right here. Oh, you're in my redstone room, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm trying to get in here. I don't know how to get in here.
Wait, actually, I have something funny. When I was building my house, I wanted to put this water design behind my
Yeah, and I saw.
The redstone is right there.
Oh, Ben.
I was like, nobody would notice.
Wow, Ben, you're so smanchy.
It looks good, though, doesn't it?
It looks like a water temple. What the fuck? Do you play? Cool. Do you pray? Can you have another painting of that? Because I really want that, because that looks pretty sick. Painting.
No, that's my only painting.
Oh.
I think I might have had another one. I don't know where I could put it, though.
By the way, I'm pretty sure someone stole my armor, son.
Oh, no. A creeper exploded it. Wait, what? Oh.
That doesn't make any sense.
A creeper exploded it.
That doesn't make any sense.
How does...
Even if it did explode an armor stand, it would still drop.
Well, you can... Well, I mean, you can't ask anime, because he was the one who...
Oh.
Yeah, so, I don't know. Maybe he stole it.
Fuck. You should unban him, then we should, turn game mode, keep inventory off, and just kill him and take his shit.
That's a real butthole move.
Well, you are the one that kicked him from the server, so...
Well, you kicked him from the server.
Ben, you don't need to lie to them anymore.
I'm not lying.
You are lying, Ben. Come on.
Or whatever, what are we doing?
I am trying to make
I hate your
an armor stand. What did you say, Ben?
I hate your farm. I keep on jumping on it.
Wow, what is wrong with you? God, destroying a man's precious farm like that?
It only has potatoes.
Right, that's how I forgot to make it. Okay, so I need normal stone now.
Oh.
Mm.
Alright, I'm gonna get the stuff from his house. So, he had... You get 2 diamonds. You get 9 blocks of gold. You get 16 redstone blocks. You get his saddle.
Where are you?
And you can get half of his glowstone. I'm at my house.
Oh.
I just broke all of this shit in half that I took.
Mm. Armor stand, there we go.
It's finally snowing, by the way.
Ah! Jesus,
I thought that was... Nova, drop some food.
No, I didn't drop a food, I dropped a fork.
You didn't drop a food?
I did not drop a food, I dropped a fork. On the down low, me and Ben are the only people. Me and Ben are the only people that know about this, so I have a little secret thing,
Wait, Jose, come over here. I dropped all this stuff.
Okay. Oh, no. Okay. How do I... I forgot CP wasn't a thing, goddammit.
Why in the world do you have 2 wooden pickaxes and 2 stone pickaxes? One, like, completely broken.
Because I like to reminisce, Ben.
Actually, you have 3 wooden pickaxes.
I like to reminisce!
You have an iron shovel in your chest.
By the way, guys, we figured out how to kill mobs easier. It's that we
have you have to recharge your sword. So, okay, when
it's
you
like
hit
bam,
it.
Bam, one, and then bam again, and then bam.
And then like bam.
And then like.
Okay, bam, I'm about to die.
Oh, okay, so he's about to die, so like bam. Hey, man.
Get God damn it.
I was waiting till you broke the second piece of glass.
Stone door still open.
I need you to fix a piece of glass now.
Alright, well, I don't have any glass, so that's a shame.
You're fucking ugly, you know that?
I'm kidding, I have a ton of glass.
Never mind, you're the most handsome man ever.
Oh, that's already self-evident.
Ooh.
Like, everybody knows that.
Quick, quick.
Though you and your... Wait, did you ever delete your first video?
Of what?
Dude, I swear to God, with the Attack of the Bee teams, I mean...
Yeah, I did.
No, the Attack of the Bee Team SMP thing that we did earlier, I mean, like a while ago.
Wait, what SMP? What are you talking about?
Whatever. The third episode of it, which I don't think we even posted, was exactly like this, which is the third episode for me. Us just talking, not doing anything productive.
Oh, yeah. This is like the 5th episode for me.
What?
Yeah, dude.
How?
I've been on that mad grind.
You've gotten this little done in 5 episodes.
Well, most of, literally by episodes, I mean I recorded me playing for like 2 hours straight.
You might as well just have a wall of iron. What the fuck is this point? The point of this?
to show off.
Like, there's no point of having windows. Why don't you just put it in your secret chest room, which is like...
Oh, yeah, I should. Even if someone steals iron, I'm not even going to notice because I have so much. Oh, man.
Jose, oh, there's no man. Point of having windows oh, if you're going to cover them up.
This is just a show off now. Oh, man.
Some would say you're drowning in cash money. Don't kill me. Seriously. I have levels.
I have levels. God.
I have levels. Stop it. Stop it, you fuck.
I was at half a heart.
I spawned in with a zombie hugging me.
That's beautiful.
I'm not even kidding. He's not even attacking me.
You're right, Ben. I shouldn't just keep this shit here. I'm gonna go put it and do something.
Or you could just totally put it in that totally non-secret chest of yours.
True.
Oh, I hate it's how we lag whenever we spawn in. That's really annoying.
Yeah. It's not more for secret. The chest downstairs is more for, like, showmanship, I guess.
What type of showmanship is that if you're not gonna show it to anyone?
I am.
I'm about to see it. You should put glass. I'm gonna get glass for you.
The fuck are you fucking talking?
You should replace that. Those like.
You said it so suddenly and so excited.
Do you want to make it?
You should get glass.
Okay, it's not gonna be hidden. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What? What are you saying?
Just fucking deal with it.
Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. This little thing right here is gonna put. I'm gonna put all my resources.
Jose, next episode we should work on upgrading parts of my house.
Your house? Why do I need to upgrade your house?
Because I always help you with your house.
Right, Ben. Right, mate.
I'm gonna replace your window first.
There you go. Perfect.
The builder man can.
The fuck? The build man can.
This room just got so much bigger.
What room?
The one with your stuff. Dude, yes. It's like your iron reserves.
But then I won't notice if someone steals it too. Because like the back is completely covered. It is kind of showing off. Which is why I made them into blocks.
I need, fuck that.
I won't show him off, I'll just have him in my chest. That'd be easier, wouldn't it?
Well, yeah, but, I mean, showing off.
No. If I, I would make my house out of iron fucking blocks just to be that guy.
Yeah, that's anime style.
True. And then I wouldn't even notice when someone steal. Well, I would notice because a part of my house is gonna be missing. And I'm like, who the fuck? Sorry, Jerry. I had to feed my family. No.
I'm like destroying parts of your house right now. Oh, the fuck? That's retarded of me.
The fuck are you doing? What the fuck? You messed up. What the fuck?
I'm making that out of stairs, so it doesn't look like it's a different type of block, but it is.
But then I can't. Oh wait, I can. Why is it out of glass?
So secretive.
Yeah, but now it shows the pistons. And ew. Pistons are icky.
Alright, whatever, I did my part.
Yeah.
It looks like you're in a capsule.
I'm on display, man.
I want to be on display, too. It's a very bad idea. Okay, wait, let's both be on display. Wait, go in F5 mode.
I am in F5 mode, it does nothing. You're just stuck.
Trapped inside.
Hey, man.
What's up?
Hey. I can't really hurt you because there's glass.
Oh, I can hurt you. What?
Oh, no, wait, not anymore. What the fuck? This seems unfair. If I move to the corner, can I, like...
Jose, no, we've been recording for, like, 19 minutes.
What the fuck are we doing?
I can't even use your chest.
You know what? Let's go to the nether.
Alright, let's do it.
It was very scary, Ben. Very scary.
Alright, what's up?
You see this right here?
No, you're kind of like inside the block.
Said what block?
Like the nether block.
Nobody see what I'm doing with the bow?
Oh, you're holding it.
Hold on, let me try doing this. What the fuck? That's so weird. Why does it do that? Yeah, I can't aim. The fuck?
You can.
I can, it doesn't let me. Do you see what's happening in my hands? I'm trying to right click and it doesn't let me. Oh, it's probably because I don't have any arrows. Pass me an arrow. Let me see if that's a problem. All right. Yeah, it is. Well, we're going up here now.
All right, let's go.
We're just gonna fight things.
Good thing I have a shield.
Dude, look at this. I have a bow in one hand and a sword in the other.
Ow.
One hit, boys, let's get it. I was also in F5 mode when I did that, which is 10 times as cooler. We're just gonna run around.
Dude, that's trippy.
What?
Having your bow and...
Yeah, and your sword. Wait, if I shoot it through the lava, would it make a fire arrow? No, I don't think that does that in this version. Or they took that out. Oh, wait, it still does that.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. If I shoot you in the face, does it hurt you? Yep.
I fucking hate you. These are your arrows that I'm wasting. Just remember that. And zombie pigmen. We should kill zombie pigmen. I want to see how hard that's going to be.
Zombie pigmen. And zombie pigmen.
Oh shit.
Zombie pigmen. And zombie pigmen.
I shall help. Wow, it's only 3 hit with a sharpness 1 sword. Because I'm that good.
I need to put my bow in a different hand. There you go. Fuck!
Man, I'm so good at everything that I do. Dude, there's old babby ones. Oh my god.
I think you mean baby.
Babby. I literally sharpened
Dude,
off.
Dude, the swipe attack is so good.
Why, you literally did nothing.
Yeah, I did. I attacked them.
How much did you manage to kill?
Like 5 things.
That's it? That was like 20. God, what is wrong with you?
You're the warrior. Oh. What do you expect? You're supposed to be killing everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus.
I forgot I had a roll. Jesus! Right,
shield
let's go.
Man.
Hey, shield man is my thing. Get out of here.
You're the one who was doing it.
Oh, I was?
That's why I said shield man.
Shield man! Ultra protected. No one's gonna hurt me now.
I don't think this is going too well for you.
No, I don't think so either.
Wait, Jose.
Nine, and you're trying to get me into the fire. Stop it, I can see.
Oh.
Ow.
Oops.
Thank God there's keeping
I almost Victoria. Ran into the lava because I don't notice, like, the lava looks so different.
Yeah, the lava looks like rock or whatever.
Yeah, like, so I think it looks like soul sand to me. So I think I'm just stepping on soul sand, but then I'm like, oh no.
Oh, no.
I totally forgot where the nether portal was. I'm lost.
Oh, you should just die.
Oh, I found it. We have the worst nether portal position.
Why?
It's just like on a fucking peninsula in the middle of a lava lake.
How is that bad? It's only bad if you think it's bad.
The nether portal takes us back to fucking anime's house, which is depressing.
No, it takes me back to my house.
Alright, well, I'm gonna delete anime's portal then.
Oh, yeah, you probably should. Because this portal sucks dicks compared to
Wait,
mine.
How do I like delete the... Oh, I gotta fucking break one of these blocks. 2 hours later. Dude, it's gonna take so long to break this, like, obby block.
You have a iron pick, right?
I'm just watching the pixels spread to the edge of the block, and it's fucking, ugh.
Dude, if I take this texture pack off, everything will look like shit.
Yeah, seriously. Especially his house.
Dude, especially my house.
His house just looks like a brown blob.
It's real nasty. Like, real nasty.
I mean, my house doesn't look too good either, but, like, his...
I'm going to show you guys just a... And that's made of birch, so that looks even more disgusting. So you guys are just going to see this real quick.
They kind of saw what my house looked like in the first episode. They saw what the bottom floor looked like.
Look how disgusting. It makes us, like, look way less epic.
What, your
house? It makes Shield Man lame.
Yeah, it makes Shield Man just a dude with two wooden boards on the side.
Yeah, I'm like, Shield Man, yeah.
Even though the only difference that it makes is now we have boards that are painted red.
Dude, everything looks like shit. Even your house, it looks like shit. Especially this birch right here, God. No, watch. Watch how bad this is going to look. It's not even funny how shit this is going to look. This is okay, I guess. Yeah, this is just like a normal Minecraft.
Pretty much.
Yeah, everything's good. Everything's good here. Yeah, crafting table, yeah. This is decent. This is not the problem.
Yeah, but it looks so much better in
It does. Doku. But then this is made completely out of cobblestone, number one. And the iron door design.
When I finish recording, I'm just gonna look at this. Yeah, the iron door looks so basic in the thing.
Dude, yeah. Oh my god. Look at the. That is way less epic. Yeah, that is not as cool.
I'm actually not even in the.
You should go to normal. Look how disgusting it looks.
There you go.
But if you would prefer this pack, if you would prefer this, I'll keep it.
Dude, no way they prefer normal. I doubt the shit out of that. I see, you realize we've been recording for 27 minutes and have not done a single productive thing?
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this wonderful...
No, wait, let's end it off epic. Should we have a battle? Wait, no, not like that. Seriously.
Let's do it in normal, like normal things. Not like Doku Craft. Oh. Not like Doku Craft text, right? Just like a normal battle. Let me take everything out of my inventory, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. Actually, no point. Remember, you don't lose anything.
Yeah, I know, but I just don't like having cluttered inventory.
Okay, so just fists? I think we should have just a fist battle.
Just fist battle? Yeah. Okay.
And then we'll end it off like that. You wanna have it at my house?
I'm fine here, it doesn't matter.
But let's have it. We'll have somewhere different.
We should have. We should do a sumatory, I think. Yeah, on top of here.
Okay.
We're gonna name it that, okay? Sumatory. That sounds cool.
That's a really weird name. I don't know what it presents, but okay.
It's basically you go on top of a platform and see who's gonna get knocked off first.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I gotta go on here first. No, don't break that. We gotta get hit over it. We gotta get hit over it.
Nah, man, it's better if it's not. Okay, it's just gonna take too long.
I envy your pickaxe.
Look how fast it's going, dude.
It's not fair. No, just.
It's not fair.
Just keep this.
Fine. Ready. Wait, go to the corner. Ready. Tres. Uno. Dos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Hold on, time out real quick, time out. Let me feed just real quick. It's like a quick handy feed.
Stand still. Hey!
Wait, sorry. Wow, kidding? Holy shit!
Yeah, they regen really quick.
Alright. And I am... That's good enough. Okay, ready. Three. Oh, alright.
Okay.
Let's go, man. Wanna fucking go? Go?
Yeah!
Did you hear that? That punch was like hard.
Yeah, how did I go so far?
Dude, did you hear that?
Yes,
I'm gonna see if I can play. It was like...
Oh, my house is so
Jesus
ugly without
Christ.
This. Oh, all right, wait. Let's meet up in the secret tunnel.
Oh, Jesus.
Actually, let's just meet up at your house and do the outro.
Okay, wow, that
Everything
was
looks so
super cool.
basic. Yeah.
That was super duper cool. I just like, oh.
That was
Let's go.
fucking crazy. You used like hacks there.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Chicken, 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 chickens. Hey, we both made it at the same time. You know what else should be playing right now? That. Ooh, it's purple. I thought it was blue.
Right, let's just
Well,
stand over it with our
thank you guys for watching.
identical with our identical outfits.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this fucking crazy ass episode
If you did
of
enjoy
Narnia
it,
V2.
make sure to leave a like, comment down below. If you
Do
wanna
whatever the fuck
wait,
you
if
want,
you have
man.
a wait, if you have a YouTube channel, comment down below in any of our videos and we'll consider you for joining the server, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
And yeah, have a great fucking day. Peace.
And peace.
Yeah.